Hi everyone, it's John.
And Finn.
And today it's time for a...
Chubby Puppy! This is the Beagle Chubby Puppies.
Tunnel playset. Help me through the tunnel. We've seen these in Toys R Us for a few months now, but we wanted to hold off because we wanted to get the Beagle because
yes.
That little dog reminds us of...
Maggie from What's Ryan Trying?
Well, Ryan's dog Maggie isn't that chubby.
No.
But she is a beagle.
I can waddle and hop through the tunnel.
And it connects to the Ultimate Dog Park playset. Now I'm curious what the Ultimate Dog Park playset looks like.
Well, they have all these other pieces down here. This is like the checklist right here. And you can get the poodle with the seesaw playset, the Dalmatian with the pole course playset, and then the beagle. Is there a big playset as well?
That's what it sounds like. None of those say it's the Ultimate Park.
True. These three plus the Ultimate Park all connect together. That would be so cool.
It looked like you didn't even punch this out.
Yeah.
So you can carry it around so you know what puppies to collect.
That's pretty cool. It says, I hop, I waddle. Change the positions of my legs for funny walks.
All right, well, let's open up the puppy.
Okay, here's the little puppy. Here are the instructions. There is a AAA battery needed for the puppy. But it is included in this set.
It is included?
It is.
Phew, that was a close one.
In there are the contents and then what you're supposed to do.
Here's a more detailed checklist.
Yeah.
There's a little mini one that you can pop out of the box, but there's this color one here. And there's a super rare secret puppy. I wonder what that is.
I don't know.
Let us know in the comments if you know what the secret puppy is.
Yeah. Okay, so just an overview of the instructions. That's where the battery goes. We don't have to do that though. And there's an off and an on switch. So we'll turn it on. So these on now. And you insert the accessory into the puppy's mouth. Like that.
Aww. Oh, he dropped his shoe.
Whoa. Okay, so, can you turn him off? How do you stop him?
I flip the switch.
Okay, so you have to hop. You want these to... Oops. You want them so they're at the right, at the same location, like that. Then you turn it on. And he's hopping. And then if you had it the way we did before, where the two legs are opposite, then that's when he waddles.
I put the other accessory in his mouth, a little squirrel toy.
Okay. Squirrel, squirrel, squirrel! We'll turn him off, and we'll get his legs so that they're opposite again. There's his tunnel.
We keep saying him, but, you know, we want to call that Maggie.
Oh, yeah. So her. Turn him on. Turn her on. This
okay.
Is so good.
Okay, Maggie, go through the tunnel.
Good job, Maggie. You get treats.
I don't think she needs any treats.
Oh, my goodness gracious. Keep going. Keep going, Maggie. Good job. Go to kennel, Maggie.
Oh, she's got. There she goes.
Let me out, let me out, let me out. Now that's like the real Maggie. Let me out, let me out, let me out.
Oh, she escaped.
She escaped. Oh no. She is so cute. I want the big playset.
I am very curious to see what the Ultimate Dog Park looks like. I'm gonna have to Google that later. Mm-hmm.
And then we can get the other two and attach it to the dog park. And then we can't have a real puppy because our kitty cats don't like puppy dogs. So we could have little chubby puppies instead. And they're easier to clean up after.
Let us know down in the comments what you think of chubby puppies. Do you think we should review more of them?
We've had requests to do chubby puppies.
We have?
Yes.
This is like by popular demand?
I don't know if it's popular demand, but it's been asked. Yeah. you tell us which puppy we should get next.
Yes, pause the video right now, and then down in the comments, let us know what chubby puppy you'd like us to review next. Mm-hmm. We may not be able to find like the rare ones. Yeah. I don't know if I've ever seen a pug or a poodle. So like I said, let us know down in the comments mm-hmm. what chubby puppy you think we should review next.
Yep.
And don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.